Meanwhile, behind the facade of this innocent-looking bookstore.
Hey, look, man, I don't care if you think your AC Delco or your Harbor Freight Jack is the shit. I'll tell you what, when that seal goes out, this thing will drop on you in less than a half a second. Always make sure you put a jack stand in here. I don't care if it's a cheap Harbor Freight one. Level ground, jack stand. Take care of your face. All right, one of my quick jobs today is brakes on an 04 GMC box truck. And straightforward brake job. But I just wanted to point something out. Let me get you over here to the rotor. So now, although you see the material on these brake pads looks great, there's probably 70-80% of the pad left here, but what I wanted to point out is why I'm replacing these rotors and not resurfacing them. Go ahead and get this wet so you can see the color more evenly. This one has got a nice baked black line evenly all around the rotor. That's passenger side. Here's the driver's side. You can see it's got a hot spot on this side of the rotor, not on this side. So this one's pulsing during braking. So this is a warped rotor. Now, you might be so inclined to try to turn this rotor down, but I gotta explain to you real quick. This side of the rotor is gonna turn out fine. This one would probably turn out fine too because the heating is even, the hot spots and the cool spots. But on this one, the hot spot is more prevalent on this side of the rotor. Now the tempering is gonna go deep into the rotor there, and I can guarantee you, you could take off a few thousandths and that tempering is still gonna be there. As soon as you go put new pads on there after turning this, it's gonna be a very tempered spot. It's gonna heat up again. It's gonna transfer to the pads. The pads are gonna get hot, and that tempering is just gonna come right back out. This blue color is gonna come right back out into the steel, and it's gonna start doing the same braking issue. It's gonna be hot spotted here, it's gonna cool down here, and you're gonna have the same pulse after about a couple of months. So if you see something like this, where you got a hot spot on one side of the rotor or not, just throw it out, put a new set on.